What's that? You two want to fly in a plane? Like I do? Huh? You're not sitting in any cockpit till you study those blueprints. Special A parry, Y shrink. So I'm gonna have to be changing size to do stuff. Oh, cool, I can practice. Oh, it's not. Okay, I have to hold it. Oh. I'll get to practice using the super. It has like no range. But I'm gonna have to like dodge stuff with it. Suddenly, I have to learn a bunch of new mechanics, or just different. Okay, if it's a boss battle, I'm probably not gonna care too much. Oh crap! I need to focus more. Okay. I don't know if I could have dodged that without moving beforehand, or that. So probably just don't stay in front of the enemy, or I mean directly in front of them. Crap! Not like anything else in the game. Isn't that cool? I can't believe I didn't. That's weird. Shit. What's that gonna do? Oh. Other way. When you're hitting, I'm dead. But it feels like I'm actually getting close to the end. She dead? I don't wanna stop shooting. I'm still building the- oh. Crap. Half there. But even then it's still like not worth your time shooting at them. Crap! I didn't notice the star, I was just looking at her. The exact same thing happened before. Oh crap. They'll shoot downwards. Oh, I can't kill him. What? Alright, my problem there is I tried killing the UFOs. And it really distracted me. And I wanna like... Oh, what? That's different. What is happening? Where are those blue things and why did they just start following me? That sucks. Guess it wasn't enough. Now I die in one hit. That's if I get hit. I probably will. There's like no warning on that. I just decided to do it whenever it felt like it. Sometimes. Crap. Okay, I can kill those. But I take a few hits though. Crap. He like covered the exact path I was going to take. Oh, dead in one hit again. Why is it so different? Oh crap, it did it way sooner than before. Alright, there is a small warning. Cool. Oh my god, I was probably about to... I feel like I was just about to die and then... I guess I got a little complacent after the knockout. I would have gotten hit by that UFO anyways. I don't know. Definitely felt like I was just about to die there. Okay, mostly didn't have a point in using your Y button. Secrets. Devil's place? I guess we could check it out. Wait, is there like a save? Does it auto save? Mr. King, I want to change something. I'm not liking that lob attack that much. Or actually, well, maybe it'll be better than it was for that boss fight.
I'm Mr. King Dice. I'm the gamest in the land. I never play nice. I'm the devil's right hand man. I can't let you pass, cause you ain't done everything.
The devil I'm supposed to bring the contracts to. I don't know why the dice guy is asking for them. Hey, it's a fish. Alright, let's get started. Oh dang, I'm already 24% done. I only played like an hour. Guess we'll try fighting this fish. So I guess there's gonna be a lot of ghosts in here that I have to parry. I have to protect this thing. Oops. Oh no, they're getting hats now. Victory! Oh. I don't trust it. Ooh. So I guess there's gonna be a bunch of those and they're gonna be a lot more difficult. Okay, I got a new super. Okay. Attack spills from your head. Horizontal only. Well, that doesn't sound bad. Alright, that fish was just there to tell you to parry ghosts. Should I do this boat? Hey, how's it going? This game's pretty fun. So like with this attack, I don't even have to like aim. It just flies backwards so I can face the other direction. Oh crap. Can't let those build up too much. Oh, holy crap. That's way better than the other specials. Oh, I used it all up though. Alright, I took one hit. Yeah, this game's pretty great. This ability that I have equipped is kind of OP though. Or at least it feels like it. Maybe there's better ones. Oh crap. It knew I wanted to parry it right away. Crap. I should have tried to use my super to dodge it. Ah! It threw it. Aha! Okay, that thing throws coins exactly where you want to jump. So I have to just not jump. Or at least not jump so early. Right. It's hard to angle it sometimes. Crap, I didn't even jump. I should probably try like ducking some of them too. I thought I'd shoot them before I like reached him. I don't think it matters which one I shoot. Oh, I needed a dash there. The guy was pulling me in. I almost made that same mistake. I almost jumped into him. Oh crap. For some reason I thought I was ducking, even though I didn't really do anything. Right. I'll just try to stay in the center. Just so I have options. Crap. I meant to use super. Oh crap. Dang it. You look away for like 1 second and you get hit. Oh, no. I meant to use the other super. It's the same button. I didn't have enough coins though, I guess. Or whatever. Alright, I think he's almost dead. Alright, he was actually like one hit away. So you've been using the Bakura deck? Oops. Let's see. Alright, we got another soul. So this guy thinks the bank controls the... I mean, the devil controls the bank. Alright, can't go that way. I think I've finished pretty much everything in this area. Is it working out pretty well for you? I got to Legend 2 using it, but I had those Karibo, and that helps it a lot. I mean, it's still good, but like, with the Karibo, it gets a lot better. Yeah, it's on Steam, it's 20 bucks. I think I have to fight this Die guy now. Unless there's something I'm missing. Okay, next aisle. Oh yeah. Yeah, sometimes in bronze, like it. Sometimes they just run beatdown decks, so it's just annoying. But it should still be able to beat them as long as, like, you get a Necrofear out. Or at least get some feel for your Skuller. Oh wait. Am I supposed to go the other way? Oh, that was weird. Really? I usually get them out like turn three or so, really often. Like having three Doom Dogs helps with that a lot. Alright, we got a roller coaster area. We got this weird guy in a Stonehenge looking area. Oh, a Ferrisol? I guess that's not a level. Got some sad looking clowns. Oh, I'm sure this is something you can do. Yeah, roller coaster. Yeah, I think Dark Horror actually is like the best thing. Like sometimes I'd like to add like something else to the deck. But, like, there's no reason to add another boss monster other than Dark Horror. Who ever heard of the Barbershop Trio? If we can't find our fourth member, we'll never sound right again. Be a pal and let us know if you spot him. Alright, so I'm gonna look for a fourth clown. Okay, we get a pyramid. Not sure which one I want to go to first. This is the plane guy. Mini bombs? I'd rather not do the plane stage first. So it's probably have to do the muffin thing and then go past here. Gotta pick one. Go with the pyramid. Oh, this is a plain one. Alright, I'm probably gonna die quickly and then try a different level. I don't like the plain ones as much. Oh crap. I used the super as soon as he used teleporting. Oh wait, I'm supposed to shoot his head. Okay. Alright, this isn't nearly as bad as the other plane level. Or at least it doesn't feel like it so far. Or maybe I just got better. I probably just got better. What's he gonna do? Marionette. I don't like that hat. It moves so slowly, but it like blocks where you want to go. And it just stays there. Crap. I was way too close for that. I thought I'd still be able to dodge it. Alright, still got two hits left. Oh crap, he's huge. No! I was trapped! I'm gonna die! Oh crap, those block too. Okay, oh! I didn't go down in time. Oh, I was like one hit away from winning. I don't think 20 bucks for this is bad. Oh, crap. No, what do I do? Okay, I gotta remember to do the spin thing against the pink ones. Dang, I really was like one hit away from winning that last one. Oh. That thing just wants to go exactly where I wanted to go. Oh, I missed him. Okay, those things alternate. Like they go the short amount and then the long amount. I didn't even notice that. Does that cloud hurt me? Crap! One spawned where I wanted to go. I wanted to go parry the pink one. Crap. Oops. Oh. That was bad timing on my part. Oh, I thought I could like, go fast enough. Dang it, that was a really bad time for me to try out the new weapon. I'm not even sure why I felt like it. Crap, that little spot was covered. Alright, I'm just gonna restart this level. Dang, I was gonna skip this level. I'll have to do it anyways. Pink one. So those pink ones give you an opening if you parry them. Crap. It goes exactly where you want to go. Like they're using psychology against you. But if I just get really close and get through quickly, then they don't have a chance to do that to me. Crap. Pressing the wrong button. Oh, those little planets are tricky if you want to like fly through them. It's way better to just go around. Gotta be careful not to fly in too close. Especially that little hat. Crap, I could have just parried that instead of like almost getting hit. Go away, hat. Oh, I hate how his hands are like right exactly where you'd think it should be safe. They don't seem to do damage, but they're disturbing. Oh shit. I thought it was gonna cover the entire screen. It's good that it didn't. That's not bad. Dang. I almost got it at first try though. That'd have been nice. Yay, more areas. I probably should have did the cupcake area first. Is this just the shop area? Maybe there's something hidden. Doesn't seem like it. Wonder if he has different stuff. I have no money. We got a nice little sundial here. I'm gonna do the muffin thing. Okay, that guy's not dying. Well, he's getting hurt, but... Okay, that's the actual boss? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, crap. No! Okay, I definitely have to use the platform versus this guy. Or maybe not if he's like that far away. He's a chocolate bar. No! I meant to press B and instead I pressed B and Y. That was a horrible mistake. That was so scary. Oh crap. Oh no! I thought I was gonna do the regular one. Oh. She came in from like behind that pole, I guess. Oh wait, it's starting with him instead? Or is it just like randomized? Okay. So it can be different. Crap. For some reason I thought I'd make that. Oh crap, he's different. I don't know how I'm supposed to avoid that. I could just use my super though and think I'm safe. What is that? Oh crap. I need to like, stay focused. I looked away for a second. Alright, I dodged it using super and then I just died to something else. Alright, so I should use super to dodge stuff more often. Okay, this guy's different. Maybe I'll just use super and dodge his things. Yeah. Oh. I didn't dodge it. I guess the invulnerability isn't that long, so that strategy doesn't seem that viable. Oh man. I hate this part. Crap. No wonder why that like throws me off. Like it just randomly changed its pattern. Like when it's done doing it, it just like flies up really quickly. Like way sooner than it would have went. Alright, that time I just focused on dodging instead of like getting off supers. This super is like kind of risky to use. You have a C? I didn't parry anything. That's the gingerbread man. She's saying there's a shortcut somewhere. I'm gonna do the target first and then probably buy something. Funfair Fever. Oh crap. Wonder what this thing's gonna do. It looks like an enemy, but it looks like maybe I'll ride it through the level. Oh crap. Okay, I definitely ride it through the level. Oh. Those balloons are dangerous. Crap, I gotta parry those. Those. Crap. These balloons are hard to deal with if you actually, like, stick around. Okay, parrying it didn't actually kill it. Alright, I should just go through that part quicker. Not even give the balloons a chance to explode. Okay, the ball speeds up when you kill a guy. So it's a dunk tank. So I'm sure something will shoot it when I jump on it. Okay. That's what I was waiting for. Oh, this is working out well. Crap. Oh. I almost, crap. Oh no. Oh! I didn't see that behind me. I was just really worried about the balloons since they were, like, did all of the damage to me. A lot of damage on that part I didn't last time. I'll probably make it next time. Same mistake. Dang it. The ball was off screen, so that one wasn't really my fault. Okay, there's mustard and ketchup flying through the air. Some pickle juice or something? Okay, I didn't see that. Crap. Pretty good at placing like projectiles and enemies. Like where you want to go. Or like where the player would end up being. No! I meant to press B! What? I even killed him! I won and lost at the same time. Crap. Oh no. Alright, cool, I dodged that. That was a really difficult one. No! Why? These balloons are so dangerous! I don't even want to shoot them. They just explode and like, kill you. Same with those clowns. Like, I don't have much of a reason to actually kill them. Alright, I definitely need to kill stuff here, though. Okay. I'll go up here. Dang, I was just about to jump. Alright, this is the run. Alright, cool. I manipulated where he would shoot that magic blast. Crap! That was really bad timing for me to super. I couldn't dash. I just gotta be careful about when I use super. Alright, nice. got a C. Oh, is that supposed to be the shortcut? Maybe that's not what she's talking about. Do I really need extra super meter? I do like charge shots like Mega Man, but I really like the attack I have right now. I kind of don't even want to buy any of these. I guess spread shot would be pretty cool, but it like takes away a lot of the advantage of my current weapon, so. Well, this one is pretty cool. Or at least it should be cool. It'll be like playing Mega Man. Then I won't have a reason to like be attacking everything. I mean, like, be holding my attack button the entire time. Just releasing shots. Cool. Where do I want to go? I guess since I've already done these ones, maybe I should just finish this birdhouse. I feel like this level will be climbing up a birdhouse. I don't know if I want to do that just yet. Climbing levels are kind of tough. Alright, it's gonna be a boss, so. Oh, it's a plane level. I was worried it'd be that or like climbing up a place. I guess the plane levels aren't that bad. I just prefer the running around levels. And I don't even get to test out my new thing I bought. I should super those in the line when, when they're coming. As long as like the boss stays in that area. There we go. Dang it, I didn't do it. Okay, there we go. Crap. Alright, I'm just going tiny. Holy crap, how long is he gonna do that for? That's insane. Oh my god. What is happening? Alright, I like that spot a lot more. It's a lot less confusing. Oh shit, what? What was that? I have no idea what I just did. I'm pretty sure I was trying to use my super- Whoa. This boss just got more interesting. Crap! He just like flies directly into you. No. I was supposed to parry that. He shot a little pink thing. No! I thought I- Oh, I accidentally pressed super. That was dumb of me. There we go. Alright, we got one parry in. For the cost of one health because I messed up. Oh god. Wait. Oh, okay, switch weapons. No! I could probably get a parry the pill. If he pulls out the laser gun, I gotta parry him. Oh crap, why'd I do it? turn 20? At least if you're surviving versus a Horus deck, you probably will win. Well, maybe. Crap. No! The pill split and killed me. Alright, I only got hit once. I haven't been doing very well on this part, though. Alright, super! Crap. I'm just so focused on, like, getting damage on him that I'm not, like, if stop dodging. Yeah, I love that part about it. It's definitely, like, one of my favorite parts about the deck. You get, like, 20 banished monsters, Reviver Doomsday, refresh that entire grave, use up those 20 to kill, like, a full field, revive them again. And then you end up finishing them with, like, a 5,000 damage attack. Wally Warbles. Alright, we got that area done. I don't know. I'm pretty sure I've called it dark a few times. I probably did, like, the first time I, like, talked about the deck. That be the clown. I don't know if I'm ready for, like, a walking level now. Like, it's... crap. I was ready to dash, but then, like, the duck psyched me out. I wasn't sure if I was gonna be able to, like, jump through it. Okay, he's going. Crap. I pressed Y and B at the same time, so I... okay, I can get hurt by ducks. I'm gonna die. Oh wait, his nose is pink. I'm supposed to parry that thing. Alright, at least we got to another stage. Crap. I probably could have just, like, ran to the back and lived. Dang it, I accidentally killed it. I was gonna parry that dog. No! Okay. So the you can see the horseshoes above. I didn't even notice them last time. Crap! That's such a bad spot to... crap. There is one in front of the pink one. I want to go out of my way to parry that pink horseshoe. Okay. What? Did I just hit his spikes? Side. I kind of prefer that. Okay, I really have to dash there, or else you just get hit. Parry the pink one. Oh wait, I didn't even notice those somehow. Crap. Alright, I should try using the dash some more. It came by exactly when I wanted to jump. I needed to change my plan there. Crap! That was just, like, bad timing for everything all around. Alright. Let's just get a lot of damage on it. Oh crap, letting myself get into that spot made that unavoidable. Crap, I don't know how to tell if they're gonna be going up and down or not. Maybe it's if they're sparkly. They've been getting me, like, every time, though. If I dashed there, I would have hit him. But not dashing made me hit the people. Man, those horseshoes are rough. Oh. I had full super, so I should have jumped there. Alright, I haven't gotten hit yet. Doing way better. Crap! I meant to do a super and then I jumped. That usually always gets me hit. Oh wow, it skipped that last one. I'm guessing I'm gonna, yeah. Oh crap. I don't know what happened there. I just ended up not where I thought I was. Crap, I didn't even see the baseballs. I'm gonna die! Okay, I got really lucky there and landed in a safe spot. Do this. Oh, I meant to jump, but I was doing super, so I just like slid off the platform. That was really close. Out for baseballs. Crap, I should have dashed there. Alright, more supers. Damn, that had it like completely covered. Good thing I was doing well already. I don't think I parried anything. It's still worth a C plus though.